This morning, Republican incumbent Roger Wicker is returning to the U.S. Senate, where he has been serving since 2007. Wicker defeated Starkville Minister Democrat Al Gore Jr. Wicker held a watch party last night at the old Capitol Inn downtown. We talked to him about how this election is going to affect his job in Washington.
Our government is too big. It spends too much money. And we're going to have to cut some programs, even that we like, because it's going to be like a family that's fallen on hard times. We're going to have to sit around the table and make some very, very tough decisions.
And Wicker told supporters that his next 6 years in office will be critical. He pledged a stand by Mississippi principle.